Naturally, heart disease is supposed to occur in older ages, but nowadays our younger generations are having the heart disease very commonly, and the rate of mortality in these young people is very high. The reason for having heart disease in young age is usually physical inactivity, unhealthy diet habits, and smoking. Smoking or tobacco use in any form is hazardous. It increases the risk of having heart disease to a very high level. So to prevent heart disease is important, and for prevention one should do regular exercises, have a healthy diet which is rich in natural fibers and less in the amount of fat and cholesterol. One should avoid smoking completely. Tobacco in any form is hazardous, so stay away from that. Early screening is important. One should do regular blood sugar level at every 3 years if it is normal, and lipid level every 5 years after the age of 25 years.